beautiful blossoms starting to appear, like these Bradford pear trees in South Carolina's Lowcountry. Pretty as they are, come October, a ban on selling these trees will start in the state because these cultivars can help advance their wild and invasive relative, the Callery Pear. And in Rhode Island, reflections of this bridge over the calm waters of Mount Hope Bay.